Side oblique crunch regression. We're just going to hold your side plank, and there are two ways you can do this. The first way, elbow in line with shoulder, hips in line with each other, feet stacked on top of each other. From here, hips up and hold. If that is too challenging, I want you to drop that inner leg, make a figure four, keep your hips up.